children. So today we are going to see exercise 5 under chapter 4. So this is going to be multiplication with 2-digit number by a 2-digit number. That is 2-digit number multiplied with another 2-digit number with the concept of without regrouping. That is without carry forwarding. So we'll just start with the format. So first I told you to do the place value. That is ones, tens. So since it is a only 2-digit and 2-digit, I'm writing only two place values, ones and tens. So first I'm going to write 24 under ones 4, tens 2, into the given symbol into this 12. So this 12 is a 2-digit number. 2 comes under ones, 1 comes under tens. Okay, so this is how you have to write in the under place values. So first we are going to start multiplying with the ones place. Okay, so ones place we have 2. So first if you take ones place, you have to complete multiplication with the other 2 place values. Okay, so 2 into 4. Okay, ones place value into ones place. 2 into 4, that is 2 fours are. So what is the value of 2 fours are? 2 fours are gives 8. So under ones place I am writing 8. So now this multiplication of ones is over. Now move to the tens place. And that too again with the same ones place. So first if you take ones place, with this ones place, the remaining 2 place values has to be done with the multiplication. So 2 into 2. Okay, 2 2's are 4. Okay, 2 2's are 4. Where to write that 4? Straight to the tens place. Okay, so now multiplication of ones place is over. Okay, so just forget about 2. Okay, now the next place value of tens place. You're going to take the tens place. First, take the ones place. Complete multiplication with the above number and then move with the next place value tens. So under tens we have 1. Okay, so now this 1 has to be multiplied with the above given number. Okay, so before moving to the tens place values multiplication, the next row, you should consider the next row, the first ones place value should be given as 0. Okay, you can consider it as 0, or if you want, you can also put the into mark. Anything you can consider. Okay, I am going to write 0. Okay, so this 0 is for the reason, since we are going to do with the multiplication of tens place value. So since ones place is over, we are going to do multiplication with the tens place. So this 0 falls under ones place. You see ones place. Okay, stay to the ones place. You have to give 0 and then only you should start multiplying with the 1. Okay, so now 1 into 4. Okay, 1 into 4. Again you should start with the ones place. 1 into 4. 1 fours are gives 4. So this 4, you are going to start giving the answer from the tens place. Okay, you should start giving the answer from the tens place, not from the ones place. You have given 0 to the ones place for not multiplying the ones place. We have completed. The first row is for ones place. The second row is for tens place. So that the ones place value I have given 0. So that I am start giving the answer from the tens place. 1 into 4 gives 4. Okay, and then next 1 into 2. 1 into 2 gives 2. So this 2 I am going to write next to the 4. That is, there is no place value. What will come after tens? Hundreds. So this has considered as hundreds place. Okay, so now we have completed the multiplication of ones and tens. Okay, now give the dash. So what to do with these two values? ones place value, multiplication of ones place and tens place. You should do addition. These two rows of given multiple number has to be added. So if you see 8 plus 0, 8 plus 0 gives same 8, right? Then go to the next value, 4 plus 4. What is 4 plus 4? Add 4 plus 4 gives 8. Again 8. Next move to the next place value. So here above you don't have any number. Since if you don't have any number, you can consider it as 0. Okay, 0 plus 2 gives same 2. So that's it. So your answer after multiplying 24 into 12 gives 288. Okay, so shall we do one more sum? So if in case I take like 42 into 22. Okay, 42 into 22. 2 digit multiplied with 2 digit. So, ones, tens, 2 place value I have written. So, first I am writing 42, 2, 4 into 22, 2, 2. So, first I am going to take the ones place. Okay. The first row has to be given for ones place. So this 2 falls under ones place. First I am going to take this 2 into 2. 2 twos are. What is the value of 2 twos are? Tables. 2 twos are 4. That has to be written straight to the ones place. Okay. So next move to the tens place. 2 into 4. So what is 2 fours are? 2 fours are 8. So that 8 has to be given in the under straight to the tens place. So now multiplying of ones place over. Okay. This 2 and 4 has been multiplied with 2. So this ones place is over. So now move to the tens place. Now we are going to do multiplication with tens place. So before multiplying with the tens place, what we have to do? So, the second row is considered as a tens place, right? So, what we have to do before doing multiplication? We should give 0 in the place of ones place. Okay? Since we are going to do multiplication with the tens place value, the ones place, in the ones place, we should give 0. So, then we have to start multiplying with the tens place. 2 into 2. 2 twos are again. What is 2 twos are? 2 twos are 4. So that 4 has to be written straight to the tens place. Okay. Now 2 into 4. 2 fours are. What is 2 fours are? 2 fours are 8. So that 8 where we should write? Next to the 4. So that 8 has to be considered as hundreds place. Okay. So now we have completed the multiplication of ones place and tens place. So now what have to do with this ones and tens row? We have to do addition. So we have to again start with the ones place. 4 plus 0 gives 4. 8 plus 4. Add and tell me what is the 8 plus 4? 8 plus 4 gives 12. So since 12 is a 2 digit number, 2 lies under ones place and 1 lies under the tens place. So that 1 has to be carried forward. Okay. Since I don't have any value here, I am giving 0. So this 1 plus 0 gives, this 1 is a carry forward, no? So 1 plus 0 gives 1. Again that 1 plus 8. What is 1 plus 8? 1 plus 8? 9. So the answer after multiplying 42 into 22 is 924. Okay, so these are the simple basic rules you have to follow when you do multiplication with two digit number multiplied with another two digit number. So always keep in mind when you do multiplication, start with ones place, complete with the first row of multiplication number and then go with the tens place. Before multiplying with the tens place, you should give 0 in the second row with the ones place. Don't forget to give 0. If you didn't give this 0 and if you start giving the answer from the ones place, your answer will become wrong. Because we are doing multiplication with tens place, so that we have to start giving the answer from the tens place only. So we should give 0 to the ones place. So I hope you have understood. Thank you, children.